Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it. Okay. Okay.
Get down! Abby, what the fuck?
Manny?
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
These snipers are fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
Go, go! What trespasser?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
This way.
Sí.
I'm moving up!
Go, go!
Fuck. What next? Street as fuck.
Shit.
Okay, what do you want to do? Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. The car's falling apart! We gotta move! Go, go!
Fuck, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them, instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on? Manny. fuck is he doing?
Shit. He's luring them to us. Get ready.
He's doing it again!
Heads up!
Wait to get my hands on this guy. Oh, shit.
Go ahead, I'll cover you. Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it! You see him?
There! There! Move on!
cornered! Come on. Let's flush him out.
You okay?
Yeah, for now.
He'll be waiting. This way.
You bring this asshole back to Isaac, you'll be golden again.
Let's just see what's left of him once we're done. Manny.
Okay.
Screw it. Let's...
And get back to the aquarium. Come on, we'll take that boat.
Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Lev's boat.
We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point? Any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Thank you.
Abby!
Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this, but also, I needed to. I had to. Hello. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland.
What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
Off fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there.
Huh?
Get them to the shelter! Go!
This is bad.
How do we get through this?
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
It's an archer. On your right.
Clear your mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength. I'm not ready. For the sake of your kin and your land, you will be. Have time to hear.
I want you to inform the elders.
Damn!
see them. Spread out. Track them down.
I think that's it.
Yeah.
You all right?
Just a little winded.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Isaac, what are you doing?
This day was always
coming.
Get down.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve.
through her love, we would...
Get your supplies and let's go.
Okay.
Please protect him. Our village is just on the other side of the farmland.
Great.
Where are we going? See that tall tower? A space needle? What?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it.
True? About the number of wolves? Dozens upon dozens. How did we let this happen?
It doesn't matter. Just be ready.
To the left. They've got a rifle.
Quiet. We're too in the shadows. The wolves couldn't have made it this far inland.
And where are you at?
On the right.
Is she
rifle?
Ah! She's out!
That was rough.
Let's get to the village. Not that way. They'll see us. Over here. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one. Abby, help me!
Try to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Try to make her stop. I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening?
Wolves? All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves. How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Get inside, quickly.
Maggie, is the area secure? It better be. We just mowed down a ton of these fucks. What's the plan? Head to the capital, take your team, and bring the villagers by the farmland. All of you, this way.
Under the door, quickly.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Lev. Abby, this way.
over by the old radio tower. Just a little ways from here.
Any word from the capital?
Alpha's got them on the defensive, and Bravo's heading in there.
He got these freaks completely off guard.
Yeah, it'll all be over soon. Let's move!
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go. Crawl under the truck.
Abby, we need your help.
Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara.
This way.
Got one!
Nora!
Abby?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. We need to move. Come on. Those were your fucking people. You're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Okay. Okay. Follow me.
See what's up.
I'm on it.
I got you covered.
Track them down.
Report. Anyone spot them yet?
Nothing to report.
Oh, hear that? Might be them. I'll go check it out.
Kevin! Came from over there! Quick!
Anybody see them? Anywhere? Come on, guys, where'd they go?
This place is clean.
How is this happening?